Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'll show you how to install latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.13.4 on a Windows operating system. So to install Python, just simply go to your favorite browser and just simply type Python download. Just hit enter, so that will show you python.org. Go to their official site and here you'll get latest version of Python available to download. Depending upon what operating system you are using, you need to switch to that. I am using Windows, so I'm going to click on this download button. Immediately you will see Python rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'm going to cancel it. I'll go to my download directory and here is our latest version of Python version 3.14.4. Just simply double click on the installer. It's going to open Python installation wizard. Here I need to select both these two options. It's a very important one, and then click on custom installation. Here I need to keep everything as default and click on next. Here I need to select this install Python 3.13 for all users and you need to click on install. It will ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes. And our Python is rightly started installing. So let's wait for a couple of minutes over here. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python is rightly installed. So our setup was successful, click on close. So now to verify whether Python is rightly installed or not, just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type Python and hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt, that is Python version 3.13.4. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Python is rightly installed. You can close this and you can start working on your Python projects. So just again go to search and type idle. So that will show you this Python idle shell over here. So just open that. So that's going to open latest version of Python idle shell version 3.13.4. Here you can do simple Python program. So you can print something on your console. So print hello. So it's going to show you the output. You can also create a new file and you can start working on your Python project. So let's add couple of number. So just do print of summation of these two number, a plus b. So that should be showing you 10 on your console. So a equal to 5, b equal to 5 as well, and so a plus b should be 10, right? So first save this file, go to file and click on save as. So let's save our file on our desktop and just save this file as sum.py and just simply click on save. So our file is rightly saved, and now if we just simply do run and run module, we are going to get that output. So whatever we are doing, so 5 plus 5, that is a plus b, is 10, so that is properly coming on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python and can start working on your Python assignments. I highly recommend you to follow this Python project playlist. I am sure you are going to love this playlist. So all these projects are completely free, along with entire source code also you are going to get on our channel. So you can build all these different programs, like you can create your very own game as well, like rock paper scissor game, or you can create your very own scanner, you can write handwritten notes, face detection, you can create a realistic speech as well. So that is basically text to speech and everything. Alright, you can remove background, you can learn about this latest TV Python package manager and everything. Every week I post new videos. Alright, so that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.